My father was Nicu Petrescu, one of the greatest violin player from Romania. He just told me that you study all your life and still you know only one part of the music. To know all the music is not enough for one life, he said. He was right. Ionescu Marina, she was my first teacher. She came home to teach me. And she pushed my fingers in the keys. You know, like, that's it. I was not interested in piano. At the age of 6, she came and showed me Beethoven piece called The Forest. She came sick, and the third part, I was thinking if I do by myself. So I composed the third part, and it sounds like. And so on. And when she came, after 2 weeks, she said, you did the third part? I said, yes, I did. Say, this instrument is yours, she said.
I don't know anyone who can play any faster or smoother or with a, and in addition with a liquid, just pure wonderful sounds like Marian. As a technician, among jazz players, he may be unrivaled. There are guys that can play a lot of notes, but it looks kind of hard. You know, it's like the Titanic struggle with Marian. And his technique seems so effortless that, you know, he could be drinking a cup of coffee, turning pages, looking around, and I'm looking at this thing he's doing at the piano, and I don't believe it, you know? It's awesome.
Jazz came in my life from the age of 8, when I was listening to Oscar Peterson. He changed my life. Everything he's doing is just beautiful. So I start to take his records and play them. Of course, I did a lot of classics still. I still do classic. Classical music prepared me for jazz. You are much more sure in piano playing if you train classical music. Jazz I play because I love to play, but classical is the training.
When I won the Grammy, I just sent him an email. I was just like, you know, man, you were a big part of that. Thank you for that. And he sent me a really lovely email. He's a big-hearted guy. Boy, he is a really, really lovely guy. And I'm really happy to have had the opportunity to work with him.
It was a really big surprise, you know, to win the Grammy. First record, then won the Grammy. But didn't change me like a human. Never. Just the prize.